You get mad at everything.
It's your last chance, Peter.
Four fives.
Oh, he raises six a lot.
Well, we'll see. Maybe she won't believe it. We'll see. She will.
Well, when you jump from something that small,
ooh,
that big, sometimes you don't have a choice.
What?
Four fives and an ace.
What did you call?
Four fives.
Four fives and an ace.
Oh, boy.
Five fives.
You gotta roll it!
You gotta make me believe it so much.
You gotta roll it!
We were setting him up!
Brian is down to one, so be kind to Brian.
Yeah, I have one on too!
I know, be kind to these
two. Uno!
No,
he'll lend you the floor.
They have three, okay, mind you.
What are you complaining about?
Three. You have three.
What are you complaining about? You guys aren't out of the game.
Man. You lied to me. You lied.
Isn't that the nature of the game?
No. Not your wife.
Well, that's good.
What did you call, Brian?
Big fives and an ace.
Huh? They have money picking out.
Oh, I have money in my pocket.
And a four.
I was hoping you'd roll a five, so that way you had four fives and an ace.
So were there a lot of people there?
I don't know. It was packed. There was a line all the way outside the building.
Oh, wow.
It's just like,
oh, he wants the chip! He wants the chip!
No one will complain.
Except that Grandpa still has three.
I think they're just going to watch a movie or something. I don't know.
Full house, three sixes and two fours.
Oh, boy. First roll.
Three sixes and two fours?
Three sixes and two fours.
You know, you can't undercall to your wife.
I know.
Just, you know.
Be nice to me. Be nice to her. You're all the genius. I am your wife.
She still has
I'm the greatest dude you ever saw in your day.